Welcome back. We're starting in the spotlight today over at the Wausau Police Department. That's where a lieutenant is being recognized for 10 years of service. Garrett Carr now has two service stripes on his long sleeve uniform. So far in his decade of service, he has been an FTO, drug recognition expert, and tactical instructor, along with several other duties. He was promoted to lieutenant last year.